Yo, everybody, y'all better get out and vote, man. Up in Ohio, boy, they out there, the Trump supporters all on the highway, bro. Check it out. They got their flags out. There's a lot of them, man. They all up there, in that lane right there. I was just like, man, damn. It's all the flags about. That's when I seen it. It was like, got the red and blue. You know, right there, Donald Trump. Trump, man. These people out here serious about this, man. Ohio, Donald Trump gonna win Ohio, it look like, but I hope y'all down there in Florida, man. I hope y'all.
Oh, he's shooting him a bird, look.
He's shooting him a bird. Hey, shooting him a bird. Oh, wow. They not voting for Trump, I don't think. Not the people in that car right now, not in that white car. You see them hands up? Oh, man, they like this here. All the Trump supporters, all of them out there. It's a whole, they about to got them 100 goddamn cars, man. But anyway, man, y'all do y'all part. Go out and make a vote, man, or you ain't gonna be able to say anything. Complaining about that. Somebody's flag fell on the ground. But yeah, this is serious, man. This is gonna be, it's gonna be a showdown. Yeah, they all the way up there, man. There's so many of them. I mean, they deep, man. They deep. It's cold out there too. Trump. I'm trying to see if this truck would have got by. To be able to really see all those people. Get to see how they supporting Trump up here. It's a red state, man. That don't mean he gonna win Ohio, but it just look like I see a lot of support up here, but look at that. They got another one. The whole line, that whole road, man. You know those people back there shooting birds and everything like that, but you know, you gotta respect everybody's choice, man. Another flag. You can see, man, they go all the way down.
But y'all get out there and represent, man. Y'all vote.